main objective of the hydrosystem semester is to train students so that they can develop skills and master some tools for integrative management of water resources, aquatic environments, and river corridor in catchments. One objective is to also cross different approaches from different disciplines such as geomorphology, hydrology, and ecology. The last objective is to account for the European regulation rules and include sustainable development objectives. So the specificities of this semester is the fact that water problems are approached in an integrative way, considering different approach and also including interdisciplinarity. Another key point is the fact that there are some applicative projects for several units. And the last point is the fact that students can go on the field to sample some water and perform analysis.
I am passionate about rivers, so my wish was to learn more about rivers and its functioning from an ecological and a geomorphological point of view. It is the complementarity between the different subjects because you study the entire cycle of rivers and all the factors impacting them. You have, for example, subjects like transfer of contaminants or sedimentary transport. My favorite project was management of aquatic environment. To begin this project, we did a field visit to observe a real restoration project. And then at school, we applied our skills and knowledge on the observation we had made.
The background needed concerns the disciplines of water resources engineering, so basics in catchment hydrology, in eco-hydrology, geomorphology, and finally in water quality issues. The students that follow this semester can directly apply for jobs that are related to water management in natural systems, ecological restoration projects, flood management projects, or water quality assessment and management. Targeted structures can be either public organization, design office companies, or water supply companies that cares about environmental issues. Students can also apply for activities in academic world, mainly research laboratories.
For next year, I would like to work in either in a public river establishment or engineering office responsible of restoration projects and linked to the river.